Thank you so much, American Canadian Center, and thank you for being such a fantastic teacher. You have really inspired me, and I am so grateful that I was your student.
Thanks, American Canadian Center, and thank you for being the best teacher in the world. You inspired me a lot for learning and made me feel like I could ask you anything. You always had to patience for my question and knew just how to explain the answers. My fond memories of the time in your classroom will last a lifetime.
Thank you, American Canadian Center, and thank you, my teacher. I learned in this course conversation, pronunciation, reading, listening, and letters. I hope that you join with us in this course in Baghdad, and I'm so happy and thank you very much.
Thanks, American Canadian Center, and I don't know if I will ever have another teacher like you, someone with endless patience and interesting. Your lessons will always be remembered fondly to me.
Thank you so much, American Canadian Center, and thank you, my best teacher, for always taking the time to go over the lessons and details, and for making learning so much. I am so happy I had you, my teacher.
I would like to thank you so much for the time and effort you spent with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you for American Canadian Center, and thank you, my lovely teacher, and you inspire me now, and you for continue and inspire me in the years to come. Thank you, the perfect teacher.
Are you busy, Ghadir?
No, I am not.
Please help me lift this box.
Why not?
Be careful, it is very heavy.
It is not heavier than I thought.
Thank you for your help.
How do you spend your free time?
I listen to old music at my free time.
Do you like classical music?
I sometimes do it.
The remix songs are being telecast right now.
I like remix songs.
Who is calling?
I am Nabama. I speak to Aya.
That is an speaking. Is there anything I can do for you?
I would like to invite you dinner tonight.
That is an interesting idea.
Let us meet at the lobby of the Sheraton Hotel.
Are you free next weekend?
Of course, what's up?
I am holding a party next weekend. Please come.
All right, I shall be glad to come.
I shall pick you in my car at 6 o'clock that day.
Okay, I shall wait for at home. Thank you.
How do you spend your free time?
I listen to old melodies at my free
time. Do you like classical music?
I sometimes listen to it.
The remix songs are being telecast right now.
I like remix music.
Anas Ali Muhammad. فاطمة حسام سعد، فاطمة الزهراء شاكر.